problems on the triple beam. I'm sticking to the script. You niggas skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Fucking right, I got my gun. Send me automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's fuck what they say. I'm high as a bitch, up in the way, man. I come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the cheap code. This Weezy motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dough, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry, yeah. Now you kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt me. That's right,
it don't hurt me.
I don't need you no more.
Welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Pass up the wing. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Good wrist shot. He didn't miss by much, and a shot that came from pretty deep. Offensive chance. That's a great... Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that will give them the early lead. With that last goal, the home team has taken advantage of that home ice early on. They're up.
Now, I'll tell you what that does. It gets the crowd into the game immediately.
44, assisted by number
21. The next on that one through the Midland area.
1 minute, 20
picks it up. Splits the ice with that one. Boy, love seeing that in the defensive end. To Lee. Puck on his stick, up the middle he comes. Fires, chance save. There's an offensive opportunity, save. He's got that one frozen. Loose puck and he's got it. Back to the point from down low. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. Blocker deflection right there. That's a good chance. Lee's really battling in front. Got to get out of the zone. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. To Lee. And a good pass up the sideboards. Nice use of the stick. Sylvester. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. And with that whistle, makes his way over. We'll get the call here. Sylvester's getting the call. 2 minutes slashing.
Boy, this isn't only a slash. It looks like a baseball swing.
Picks that puck up in front of his own net.
Time of the penalty. 10 minutes, 12 seconds.
To Conchi Aguero. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Great chance. Here he goes. Looking to clear. More opportunity now on the power play. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
Sylvester. lugging the puck here. Shot that one up through the middle. Nice defense in his own end. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Chance! Two on two the other way. Takes a shot. Great opportunity gone. Gets the puck down low. Trying to clear. Gets that puck. Leaves the defender in the lurch. What a move he put on. There's a wrist shot. Easy save with the pad. On the charge. Three on two. There's the shot. And he scores! Kachi Aguero. Quick shot, and that puck ends up wide of the net. Not a bad chance in that area, though. Nice quick snap. Got where he wanted to be, but that one over the top.
Fine-tuned it a little too high.
Great deke right there. He moved and still has it. And that's the end of the first period. Some pretty good scoring opportunities. 2-0 after one. Let's take a look at the highlights of this period. Second period underway. One more puck on that stick. Nice move. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Nice pass. Not all the way to the point. Gets rid of that in a hurry. Long way to go with it. Good pass up through the middle. He moves that one deep into the zone to Kachi Aguero. Wrist shot on net. Fearless. Stood right in front of that and blocked it. At the point, two on two the other way. There's a save. That came from a long way out. Got it on the stick. Got that stick out and poked that puck away. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. He's got pressure. To Sylvester. Snap that one. Chalk that one up as a pad save. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. One-on-one opportunity. That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Shoots that one up the wall. To Lee. Sylvester. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Sharp hand save. He'll carry it now. One-timer chance to score denied. Face-off to the offsides. Man, is he mashing tonight. I mean, we're looking. Take a look at these hits.
And Gary, you can tell as we check out these replays, he is just hammered, guys, from the time the puck was dropped tonight.
Finds a loose puck, holds it in. time effort. That's the offensive zone. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in. Wants to move it. Snaps it. Takes the shot. All the way with that. Puck loose. Picks it up. Got a chance to score. Takes the puck. Here's an opportunity. His own end behind the net. He's got the puck. Sylvester's putting the body on out in front. A blast off a one-timer, and he makes the save. Big shot. Pass. Save. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Score! And that cuts that lead to 1. Plenty of time. With less than 5 minutes to go here in this second period, plenty of time to tie this up.
No question. They've got momentum on their side. They've got that big adrenaline burst after scoring. Watch them come hard here.
To Sylvester.
17 minutes, 26 seconds.
No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good puck check. Whammo! He shoots, he scores! And there are 2 unanswered goals on the board. That last goal, that's one you don't want to give up. Towards the end of the second period, got yourself a lead. Now you're probably going to go into the dressing room tied.
Oh, you got to love it. I mean, these guys just have a no-quit attitude.
Got the stick in, knocks it away. Then passed, and he's got it. Got to keep that puck in front of you. He didn't do it. He's offside. There's the whistle. Skates it in. Shoots! And our second period is over, and this one is yet to be decided. This is a good matchup. 2-2 after 2. This is a period of key plays. Let's take a look at some of the best. Takes place. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie up in the faceoff. Sylvester. And away he goes. Has the puck after knocking it down. To Lee. Sylvester. A little break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. Lee. Puck to Lee. Will be an icing call on the touch. Under 6 minutes gone by here in the third. Kashi Aguirre has put the one on the board that has tied this game up. To Lee. Big time wrist shot. Easy save made. Long shot taken right there. Not a lot on it. Not much of a chance to score. Defender loses that one off the poke check. Good play to move that puck up the wing side to Sylvester. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. That's how you slow down the offense right there. Pokchek moved it away. Needs to move it. To the point. Want to go D to D. Front of the net. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Look at the move. Takes that pass in front of the net. Tremendous save. What a glove effort. He robbed him. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Able to control that right at the point. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Up the wing. Sylvester. Takes that one up the wing. Carries that in. Pass back to the point. Good play in the offensive end to keep this one alive. Good wing pass right there. 2-on-2 in the rush. Gets around him. Shot. Glove save. Beautiful shot and a better save. Up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Wants a clear. To Sylvester. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. Big snapshot. Handles the long shot easily. And we're closing in on the end of the third. Outstanding finish. Trying to pick that puck up in front of his own net. Danger. Holds a clearing attempt. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Offensive end with that pass along the blue line. One-timer from a long way off. Score!
Scored by number 72. Assisted by number 47. And by number 33. Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
Up and over, ladies and gentlemen. That puck ended up over the glass in the crowd. We'll get a whistle here. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. Good save. Has control. Back up to that blue line point area. Big time shot. Got it where he scores! And this game is tied with only seconds remaining. And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. This period filled with some moments worthy of recapping. Let's go back and take a look.
Just
this overtime period. The next one is the winner. Nice play right there. Use the stick defensively. These turnovers tonight are coming at the most inopportune times.
Still a tight game. You really have to manage the puck with care.
Through center ice into the neutral zone on the lug. Back and forth on that one. Gets that one up near the point. Bad save. Scores, and that's going to end this one in overtime.